very warm welcome to Alpha at Glasgow Western Vineyard. I'm Grace Fowler, and together with a fantastic team, I help to lead the Alpha course based here in Partick Baptist Church.
You may very well be asking, what is Alpha? Alpha is an opportunity to explore the Christian faith in a relaxed, non-threatening atmosphere, in a course over about 10 weeks.
We look at subjects such as, who is Jesus? Why did Jesus die? How do God and I communicate? Does God heal today? Each evening throughout the course, we have a meal together, listen to a talk given by talented, attractive and witty speakers, then break into small groups for discussion. You can ask anything on Alpha. Any question is always well worth discussion, and it's great to find out what others think and feel about the different topics shared. Anyone's welcome to come, whether you're new to church, don't go to church, or just wanting to find out more. We asked a few people how they found out about Alpha and why they decided to come along.
I found out about Alpha through a friend. She'd been to a couple of Alphas before, so she recommended it to me, so I just came along to try it out, and I stayed. I came to Alpha because I wanted to find out more about God, and I wasn't a Christian, and I didn't really know that much about Jesus and God. Have I enjoyed the course? Yes, I've definitely enjoyed the course. I think as well that even some of my Christian friends, I'd probably recommend that they come to Alpha courses as well, because it's really good just to pick up on the foundations of what Jesus did and how important he is in our lives. The highlights of the course for me, first and foremost, the lovely food every week made by Grace. Also, I really enjoyed the weekend away at Kilcreggan. Would I recommend Alpha to my friends? Yes, without a doubt.
How else can you join in?
Well, what about being part of a team? We do all sorts of things together each week, like setting up to create the right atmosphere, helping to get the meal ready, serving the guests, and being part of the small groups. Being part of a good team is great fun and is very rewarding.
What have I been doing this Alpha course? I've been helping to lead a group, just with about 7 or 8 guys in it.
I've been helping the team to do setup, and I've also been part of the small group discussions at the end.
How many Alpha courses have I done? I've done three Alpha courses.
This is the first Alpha course I've been on the team.
What's the best part of being in the Alpha team? Really just getting to know new folk.
Also being part of, like, getting to chat to people.
Having a chance to share your faith, but also just food and crack, general crack. What I say to someone thinking of joining the Alpha team, I think definitely go ahead.
I'd say definitely do it.
So there you have it. Alpha is such a great way to explore the meaning of life.
It's such good fun, and it's so rewarding.